marvelous trombonist and composer, and he's been on faculty.
these guys have been so fun to work with this week, and we were so busy working on music, I don't know any of their last names. But you heard Andrew, it's more intimate there. Andrew on the alto saxophone, Nikki on the tenor saxophone, Jessica on the fairy, and Brett playing guitar, and Pat playing fillers. That's what we call it, fitting fours for Brett. And that was a blues entitled You Talk That Talk by Leon Spencer, organ player. And I guess you hear a lot of groups playing the blues because it's such a substantial part of the music, so hope that's all right. We're going to continue now with a beautiful, beautiful jazz composition by great composer Tad Dameron. And this one's entitled On a Misty Night. Thank you.
Thank you. Brett Leslie on guitar, our soloist. night I brought into the faculty big band a Cole Porter standard entitled So In Love, very haunting melody that I had arranged a few years back to. Brought it in to feature Steve Wiest, and Darren heard it during stereo and said, I'd sure like to do that on the Friday concert. So we broadcast it out and worked it up starting yesterday. I'm real proud of these guys because not an easy piece. So here's Cole Porter's So In Love.
Thank you.
Clearly.
Oh, and a special thanks, gentleman sitting in on bass trombone is Mr. Jack Plavonic, a professional who came up to catch our concert last night. We said that we needed five bones, and Jack can be seen everywhere in the Milwaukee, Racine, Chicago area. And sitting next to him as a counselor is Katie Plavonic, his daughter. So we have a father-daughter act in the trombone. Got on my cheat sheet and put it away. Not a good sign. This is going to feature Trent Fulkins on trombone. We think you're going to like this, When I Fall in Love. Very pretty ballad, and he plays it beautifully.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Our closer, and once again, I'd be remiss if I didn't thank Steve Wiest for the opportunity to be here a 13th time. So thank you, Steve. This is our closer. Picked it out at the beginning of the summer. It's entitled Summertime Down South by a fellow that I've lost track of, Mr. Bill Armstrong, a trumpet player from Los Angeles. And the band read the chart well, and so we're going to close with it. This is Summertime Down South. You are going to hear from Darren, once again, on trombone, and Greg Peterson on trumpet. Thank you for being a great audience. Thank you for your patience and waiting to hear us. Thank you.
Oh, 15, August 10th, at about 8:15. We'll see if we find any herons. There's one now.
Wasn't recording there. I missed that too. Deep.
Good job. Good job.
Oh,